He doesn't give us 99% of His Holy Spirit. He gives us all of the Holy Spirit of God. He gives us all of God Himself. Do you think God's going to change His mind? No. He has given everything to adopt us as children into His family. And it is the Holy Spirit who is the pledge, the promise.